My name is Carolina Lopez. I am pursuing an MPH in public health nutrition. I feel like nutrition is my calling. Everything starts with food. I don't want people to think that what they're eating, what their parents ate, what their grandparents ate, what their ancestors ate is bad. Our cultural food is not unhealthy. It's the overconsumption of anything we eat. My dad had heart disease and he had kidney disease. My dad's conditions could have been prevented if he would have eaten differently. And then my brother passed away of COVID just in 2020. So a lot of it also had to do with his weight and what he ate. And I realized that my brother's death might have been prevented had he had the right nutritional guidance. I want to educate people on how to eat better, how to just live better. If I could teach that and prevent other people from having diabetes, heart disease, you know, kidney disease like my dad, that would make me very, very happy. So the connections that I'm making here at CUNY SPH will help me in my career search and after graduation. First, I would say by boosting my confidence because of the diversity of the students and the staff. I see myself and other people, not just like the way I look, but what I want to do with just helping New Yorkers and helping the people that have the least here in the city. So if you're a prospective student and you haven't applied yet, I would just say apply. Focus on your personal statement and just the things that you could control. And once you are admitted, just make time for your classes. You know, don't take it for granted because this is a really special program to be in. I love CUNY SPH.